Welcome back, everyone, to Romance of the Three Kingdoms 13. I'm the Earl King. There's an overwhelming, well, almost overwhelming force approaching. They breached our gates. They've taken Liu Yang. Yuan Shao, needs to be stopped. And our foe, has made his presence felt on the battlefield. I'm going to use the Great Flame technique and move my armies to attack that guy. Yes, go get that asshole. Get him. Alright, you three, move to defend. Move to defend the base camp. Come on, go get him. Let's get Cao Ren into the camp. Oh. Let's move you down here. Tiao Chan. You can be alluring, I guess. I need you to attack that guy. Thank you. Move into the camp, please. Please move into the camp. There we go. And Diao Chan, you need to, like... She's surrounded. They're gonna kill her. She's injured. Okay, she's not dead. She was injured, though. We need to get out of here, because we are... Attack that guy. We can't use undefeatable just yet. Oh dear. This is bad. This is real bad. We haven't gotten our, Liu Zhang army marches on to Hongzhong. Oh man. This is bad. Let's get the advance command going. Try and get into the main camp. Okay. Zhang Fei there, you're not helping. Do we get morale? Oh, there goes Zhang Fei. Yep. God damn it. I can't believe this. Like, we... Again, we've just... We need to retreat. There was just too many. Now we're gonna get killed. Watch us get killed. Oh, the guy who doesn't kill us isn't here, so the base has been captured, so we lost anyway. Great. Oh man. Yeah, there was like, what am I supposed to do? We've hit the point where we're just not gonna be able to win, I think. I think it's all downhill from here. Hongzhong is going to be attacked. Yep, Hongzhong is going to be attacked. This guy is marching. No, you just go away. We've already lost. Yeah, we're done. There's like nothing we can do. They took the central plains. And since I don't control the entire force, Zhang Chao is dead. He was slain by Gao Shun. That's nice. Grow some field on them. Grow some crops on the mountain. It would be nice if Dong Zhuo would do something. Oh, interesting. Minister Wang Yun was deeply enraged by the disrespect Dong Zhuo showed the Imperial Han. One night, he invited his daughter home. This event is finally triggering. Okay. So, Lu Bu falls for Diao Chan. Oh, which means they weren't married yet, apparently. Lu Bu falls for Diao Chan. If Dong Zhuo's force falls apart and we get shunted into it's starting to look like the force is gonna, oh man, like everything is bad. Nothing is good, everything is terrible. By Shui breaks off from Mudu. Sure. I mean, we're gonna get swallowed up by Yuan Shao. I can feel it. I'm gonna refuse. It's downhill. I can't stop the Yuan Shao war train. Terrible news, Dong He of Luo Yang has defected. Yep. So Wudu has been taken. I'm just gonna ride out the events as best we can. Let's go visit with. Hold on, wait a minute. Let's go talk to Lu Bu. Let's stop talking to Diao Chan for a minute here. Apparently he could introduce us to his brother that he hates. Let's give him some coarse votive wine. He's really gonna like that. He's probably gonna ask us to fight him again. Oh, he's looking for a sandalwood bow. Yeah, we could do this. So, the Dong Zhuo force is not gonna survive. Plot events have started up again, so I'm fairly certain that we are going to need to just accept things as they are. Because Dong Zhuo is gonna die, and I think the force is gonna fall apart. This bandit wants to duel. I think it's a bad idea that he wants to duel me. Like, it could be. He could actually win if he gets lucky. I'm gonna go for the knockout blow right away, though. I'll focus up. That's fine. And just defend. And defend again. Oh, look, it's Zhang Fei. Our best buddy Zhang Fei. And we'll take him out with a knockout blow on the last round. So we win. We win, we get some war experience, that's great. We get a couple hundred gold pieces. That'll help us if we ever find this sandalwood bow. No, just some wine. You don't want that. You want... We want to go to Luo Yang. Oh, isn't that Zhou Jihao or Zhou Yin? Zhou Xian? I don't know. I can't pronounce these names. I can't pronounce these names. I'm just so done. Zhang Da has defected. Okay. Enter Luo Yang. Yes. Oh, there's guards at the gate. Let's try sneaking in. Oh, it's a Wei soldier. Let's duel them. We are going to crush this Wei soldier into the ground. We have a plus 24 on him. Instantly took him out. Just one pass. And he's down on the ground. Sure, we've entered the city. The city. Yeah. Oh, there's a sandalwood bow. Let's pick up this refined liquor as well. We have the thing that Lu Bu wants, so let's go back to Lu Bu. Back to Chang'an. Yeah, it's Ao Ren. Good suggestion, buddy. Yes. And let's report to Lu Bu here. Guess what? We got your sandalwood bow. Oh, great. This is gonna be great. This is almost as good as the time I got red hair. Oh, so we've become friends with Lu Bu. We've taught him the art of strategy. An important thing for Lu Bu to understand. That city's about to fall. Speaking of that city falling, let's go ahead. Assignments, transfer orders. Back. Starting point, this one. Just abandon the city. Get out of there. And you should build commerce. Diao Chan wants to improve commerce. I'm fine with that. Let's see here. Who else can we get a buddy with? Get buddy with Sao Morang here. Let's visit Lu Bu again. He's got an exclamation point above him. Let's give him some of this refined liquor. Boom. We become best friends with Lu Bu. If you're gonna become best friends with somebody, it might as well be Lu Bu. Let's talk to him. I wonder if we could swear an oath of brotherhood with Lu Bu. Technically, our sworn brother is dead, so I guess we could. Yeah, let's just keep getting Lubu drunk off his ass. Let's talk to him again. Yes. So you could definitely teach me about war and leadership. But mostly about war. Let's get him to do that. I grind experience with Lubu here. Get that old AXP. Expand farmland into the mountains. Yuan Shao seems to have stopped his advance. That's nice. Doesn't want to go past Hulao Gate. Winning increases arouse level. Sure, let's duel Lubu. Let's duel Lubu and get our arouse up. So that didn't turn out too well. Let's focus. Wow. I was not expecting him to just go for the knockout blow right away. Well, we got 7 war experience, that's nice. So we got 28 overall. I'm just gonna hold a banquet. Hold a banquet, use some liquor. Use some medicinal wine. I'm a little sore from that, that battle with Lubu. Using this specialty allows you to invite somebody. Let's invite Lubu. Diao Chan shows up, of course. Cao Ren shows up. Zhang Fei is here. Everyone's here. Thank you all for coming. Let's enjoy this wine. Oh. And a rapport went up. That's great. Here's an investment. Let's hang out and till the fields with Lubu. Liu Fu's army has been attacking. Excellent. Excellent, excellent. Train the spears. Good job, Lubu. Civic improvement, eh? Oh my god. Yeah, that's never getting completed. That's never getting completed. So I'm kind of waiting for Lubu to, like, murder Dong Zhuo, since that plot event triggered. I'm just kind of waiting for it to happen now. Yeah, go ahead. Improve the fealty. Clever idea, sure. Here you go. Here's 1,000 gold pieces. Get off my lawn. Let's visit Lubu again. Let us talk to Lubu. Are you interested in a game of Go? Teach us the ways of war. Leadership. Yeah, war would be nice. Wouldn't mind dueling Lubu again, just to get some experience. Hongnan has increased proficiency. Yiping Gate has fallen. Oh, It's bad time, man. Oh, Yan Yan is marching. This would teach undefeatable. No. I do not want to give up the advanced command. Oh, there's a coalition against us. That makes sense. Alright. So in that case, so these guys aren't in it. Yep. Okay. It's time. Let's go to Hongzhong. Let's become the kings of Hongzhong in the next episode.